And on the money straight away. Good running. Edge this time, no! That is straight through the hands and our first boundary. End of the first over, seven without loss. Short ball. There was a deep wicket in place. Not anymore, and it won't matter. Our first six of the tournament.
Comes off the bat of Ramanullah Gurbaz. Quick to get onto that back foot, and he hits it. He's powerful.
Another one through the offside. The field doesn't move. What a shot this is. Through the line for six.
Stamping his authority in no uncertain terms. This is ridiculously brilliant. In position early and smacking it over long off for a huge six.
Another one. Change up though. This will be a tough chance. Can he take it? Brilliant! One of the best catches you'll see.
Oh, this is extraordinary. This really is tremendous world-class fielding. It's not how he caught the ball, but the way he ran after it. Sideways movement right till the end. Ramesh Mendis, the fielder.
Another boundary, poor delivery. Great finish to the over. Four gone, 38 for one.
Tight. We're going to have a look at this one. This is really close.
Soccer skills. John by the ball.
You have umpire refer for a run out. Can you give me the best side on angle, please?
Short game awareness.
More runs. This is better for the Jaffna Kings. And again. Ridoy is finding his stride nicely here.
That was ordinary.
Oh, chance in the deep. And Babar Azam holds on, and Sri Lanka has to go.
He's been there for 13 deliveries without hitting a boundary. And you had a feeling it's coming. He's going to try something indifferent, and in the process, he's been hauled up. And that is a huge...
The combox for the first time here. Down the ground. You're talking about boundaries. There you go. Premal Pereira. I think that's a six. Because that hit the top of the round on the full.
Brilliant piece of batting. Edge and gone past the keeper for four. He's got pace, so he's got to aim them within the stumps or maybe look for that shortest angle, shorter length. But the fuller deliveries are going for runs. Two boundaries so far.
That. They asked the question, Premal Pereira goes. That's why he was brought into the attack. And he rarely disappoints Patirana.
It's the shorter length that did the trick. He's deceptively quick. And with that unusual bowling action, he's difficult to pick as well. So this should have been tried a bit earlier. He probably wouldn't have conceded.
It's well played. Nice and fine. Nazim Shah can't get there. This is a big over.
Very clever indeed.
No timing, but it's a quick outfield. They are marching on. And that will be the 50 partnership as well. Just beats Nazim Shah. Very good start to the final over.
I thought that will be the length. It's just the line. Short third man in the circle. So Pereira was going hard.
That's an example of the power he possesses. Straight through the hands and deep at wicket. Mohammad Nawaz, a very good fieldsman.
power personified.
Excellent. Should get the run out. The only question, does he still have the ball? Or will it be a single to finish? I'll go upstairs to have a look. Take a listen.
You're in the game. The movement straight away from the left armor.
He's good to watch.
Chance in the deep. No, got to reach. Another boundary to end the over. What started as a good over for Madashanka ends with three boundaries in a row. 15 without loss.
Pace. That's what let Madashanka down.
Swains.
Buys. That'll be wide actually because it's way down the leg side. It'll be five.
Oh no.
He's got some bat on it. He's tickled it.
The superb stuff. Yeah.
Over the offside.
This outfield's very, very quick. Now it's the turn of Babar Azam to find the boundary.
Ideal pace, ideal length. Ideal bowler for Babar Azam to get settled.
Got him. Huge wicket. Huge wicket for the Kings.
And it's their king who strikes, their captain. Trying to play a similar shot because he's not quick, but it was fuller. Because the length was fuller is why it hits the stumps, the top of the stumps too.
Out, out. Villun's got another for the Kings.
And gobbled up like a manchikome by Madushka. Yep, the reactions say it all. Pathum Nisanka's a big wicket.
Crease. Oh, that is picked up. And all the way for six, using that predictability. Beautiful shot over the leg side.
Slow delivery. Very well picked up by Fernando. He's a quality player, someone that the Sri Lankans are banking a lot on. Well, base of the ball, the length was right.
That's what happened. Again. Same shot, same result. Two sixes in this over. It's 68 for two.
Just set up Pereira.
Have to make, and that'll be out. Oh, that's a simple catch. Chip back to the ball. A big moment in this run chase.
It seems like the ball's got stuck in the pitch. And we're asking amongst wickets. Once again, proving to be a.
It's a crazy fans here.
Great use of the feet. Got to the pitch of the ball, Dickwiller. They desperately needed that boundary.
It was all about staying inside the line of that delivery to be able to hit the ball into the gap.
Makes room, plays it uppishly, and that's a brilliant hit. On the run, picks up a wicket, Dickwiller is dismissed, and this is huge blow. Absolutely humongous blow. They were in a very good shape of tackling the issue, and Dickwiller was leading them into action before this. That's gone up in the air and taken. Another one falls in a similar manner, just working the pace and finding the fielder perfectly.
It's pace and it's bounce once again. Going back into the attack. Able to bring about a wicket straight away. It's hard into the surface. It's that uncomfortable.
It's gone for four. Nicely placed. Good roll of the wrist. 100 comes up for Colombo. They need a lot more of this stuff. Great placement. Colombo struggling. That's gone. That's well struck and almost got to the ball once again. Good try. And that's what we've been seeing from the Jaffna fielders. Great commitment. 28-4 of the innings.
It's into a good position
at the stage.
This will help. This will help. There is that boundary, and it does come off Mahesh Dixner. And he's a handy cricketer. Karuna Ratna. We have seen him doing. Oh, this could be gone. This could be gone. There was an awful mix-up. Karuna Ratna wanted the single. Yashoda sent him back.
Please give me the best side then, Uncle.
There was no run available. There was no run available. It was suicide.
Here's another tight one.
Here's another tight one. What about this for a piece of fielding?
Well, the answer to that is stunning piece of fielding. Seen a lot tonight of heading straight to the fielding and going. They've gone up.
Another one. He's a crafty campaigner, Vyaskant. And he's got another. The reason why Jaffna Kings, they are so good. The local talent. They've got available in their side. Always. Goes again, this time all the way. Do we have a twist? He's no mark with the bat. Ramesh Mendes. Two successive boundaries.
Oh, here's an appeal. Here's an appeal. It's a strong appeal from behind. And Horace Filloon thinks that there's a glove. Now it's up to Tissara Pereira.
If it's not the glove, then it must be a wide, surely. Umpire hasn't made any signal other than let's go upstairs.
For caught behind. Downfield decision is not out. Can we start with? Clear spike when the ball is next to the glove. Give me the downfield umpire, Ghazi. I recommend that.
In the air, over the head. Another boundary score.
The 150 comes up for the Strikers. They've got an outside chance.
Bowled him. That's it. Lovely way to end it for the Jaffna Kings. Another very professional performance by a very accomplished team.
Well, they look like a team that just has that winning feeling. They play a brand.